today I'm going to show you all the fans that I have that I got from the trash, two from the trash, and one that I bought at a flea market, which I'm not going to be showing today because it's upstairs and I'm very lazy to go upstairs and show it. So yeah, I will show it in another video, don't worry. For starters here, we have this Encon thing, like lobe thing, which don't forget, I have to plug it in though, which I, oh whoops, that's my fault, hang on. Yeah, those run. It's all plugged in. It has these very nice holes. And then I added this one. This is the one that I added myself, the one that I had laying around, but yeah. So we're just gonna put the lights. Bottom light, which is very nice. It only has two bulbs on the bottom, so yeah, and two bulbs on the top because I don't have the one for the bottom. And for the top, I don't have any either. And then both of them on, which looks pretty nice. It, in real life, it looks way better than this because the quality on my phone is just crappy. And yeah, I'll just turn this one on high. I had to replace the pull tray because somebody broke it off, so I need to polish it as well because it needs to be polished very badly. That's high, by the way. You can hear the humming on the motor. These Encons are not quiet at all. They're very, very loud. Pretty fast, yeah. Not that fast actually, quite slow. But yeah. And over here, this one, I'm just gonna sell it. I'm selling it and installing it for my neighbor because he needed one for his, how do you call it, for his office. And I'm gonna get a Minerva 1985 series with a white finish. One of the blades is split apart, but I could still fix that with glue. But yeah, I'm gonna give this one for $100. And yeah, it's pretty good. Has five blades. It's a what was this again? I don't remember the brand. It was a Monte Carlo and Amberdale, something like that. I don't know. And yeah, some very nice. This one's unbalanced, so I gotta balance it for him when I have it installed. And the pull chain is there. It's just. Is when you put it like upside down, the pull chain doesn't like hang, it goes back inside that little hole. So I gotta add longer pull chains for him. And it came with very nice bowls. This one was trash find, and that one was trash find. The one over there, and yeah, and that one over there, the hugger, the Encon hugger, was displaced for this Hampton Bay, yeah, Hampton Bay. I think it's Hawkins. Looks like a Hawkins too. Yeah, it's a Hawkins too. It says right there in the box. I'm gonna see that. So, yeah, it's a Hawkins. They replace this for this cheap one. I'd rather have that other one than this one, but whatever. It's a fan, I guess. And yeah, this one has five bulbs. It's pretty nice. Can't run it today because it's unrunnable right now. I didn't like hook it up or anything, but I did run it. I got this one today, actually. Found it on the curb today. It just came back, really. And yeah, the other one I found like 2 days ago, the Encon thing. So yeah, if anybody can tell me what that fan, this fan right here is, I know it's an Encon. It says it on the motor because I've been cleaning this fan for a couple of days. But yeah, oh, and by the way, this fan is four blade. You can convert it to four blades. Let me show you the motor mount thing. Let me just stop it here for a second. Yeah, it's stopping. Good. Here we go. Yeah, there's the screws for the motor mount right there, if you don't believe me. There's one right there, two right there, there's two right there, and then two right there. Yeah, it's like tons of them, but yeah. So you can see, let me show you how aligned this thing is. Pretty aligned for my taste, really. Yeah, it's pretty good. I really like it. I want to install this one in my workshop or my room. So I'm going to later do a workshop tour. Yeah, right. Thank you guys so much for watching, and hope you like my videos and stuff, because some of you guys don't really subscribe, they just view, so please subscribe, that'll help my channel grow a lot. And well, 300 subscribers, not bad. Alright, if somebody can tell me what model this is, I'll make a video of tour ceiling fans in my house. My new house, the one that I'm in right now. Alright, see you guys later. And like, subscribe, and all that garbage. Alright, see you later.